Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing Chapter 3, Deep Sleep. Let's get into it. Mob Entertainment. I don't remember this. Why don't I remember? Oh, yeah, right. Explicit seizures. That is normally not there. Normally it's like a factory. Anyways, in the aftermath of the train crash, you now find yourself stranded in the depths with a new goal in your sights. Okay.
What's the time?
Playtime!
There's a smiley critters in the
show.
That's catnip. It's this thing again.
Wind's really scary.
How is wind scary?
Okay, guys, I promise. All winds blow away. Eventually.
Why do I feel like they're not bad? Why do I feel like Catnap's the only bad one? Yeah, because you see? You
please,
see?
Help us go to sleep, Catnap.
We need it, Catnap.
Now they're going insane. Now they're going insane. Catnap is the only evil.
Everyone knows Huggy Wuggy.
The Catnap just go.
But are your children safe from Playtime Co.'s latest toy? What you've seen here is Playtime Co.'s own smiling.
So they're starting to notice.
Cartoon meant to celebrate the
they're starting to notice that children
name.
Are going missing.
Yet both now face the fire sparked by the inclusion of one key member. This is Catnap. And like the others of his line, you just pull his little tail and seems innocent enough. However, parents across the country report their children experiencing strange and often violent nightmares.
Oh, so it's
and beside them,
a report?
Their little, grinning, Catnap doll. Now, with controversy growing, Playtime Co. has announced
that's a good view of the
of
factory.
Catnap toys from the
if anyone wants
line.
To analyze that.
His image cleared from all promotional material. But damage already
like,
done, will disappearing be that easy? The exact cause of these incidents still unknown, only one thing appears glaringly certain. Your children are not safe with Catnap.
Okay. They're not safe with Catnap. Oddly enough, I actually expected that. Wait, what? Are we being held by the Catnap or something? Or are we Catnap's POV? It's one of the other. Because I see the claws. Oh, we're being held by Catnap. Okay. Oh, heck. Oh, that's going in. Do I get to like high ground, like up here? Heck, let me get up here. Thank you. Do I go through there? Or am I gonna die? I have no other choice. Look around for objects, I don't see it. Oh, it's this thing. Go there, I guess. That was easy. Yeah. Oh, I have to crouch. I feel like I'm speedrunning this, but I don't want to speedrun it. I don't even know what I'm doing. E? Wait. Why do I feel like this is that one end part from chapter one? Oh, wait, we're trying to get up. Yeah. Why do I feel like this is way smoother now? And why do I feel like I can grab farther? Really? Is there no jump scare for me dying? No. Okay. I thought in chapter 3 there was just going to be like a jump scare every time you fell down from like a high spot. And it's basically like your grab hand just falling out. That's what I pictured a death animation for. Oh heck. Wait, he did not notice us, which is good. Oh, I have to pull it? Okay, that's new. Oh, but it goes back if I. Wasn't that the red smoke from chapter 1? And Poppy's room? Am I gonna fall if I jump? Where do I go? Can I open that? No? Where do I go? Am I supposed to go down there? I don't think so. Where do I go? There's something good. Maybe I am supposed to go down here. If I get stuck, I'm gonna be mad. So I guess I was supposed to go down here. I like how you can like spam these. Oh, okay. Bam. What? Oh wait, is this from the channel? Okay, yeah. Place the batteries. Oh, there's this.
The situation. Spare no details. Well, luck and luck. All the children were here to sleep. With peaceful quiet.
That's the gas mask.
Smoke in the room. Then suddenly there is this scream. Nightmares happen, I know, but this, I mean, dilated pupils and quivering lips. The way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand and mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin. She saw something too, something horrible. I'm sorry, I don't mean to. Miss Harper, we'll provide the very best care we can offer.
That's a lie.
My word.
That is way a lie. That's
did Marie
so
happen
a lie.
To describe what she saw? Yes, a monster. She said that it was colorless. Gosh, I could feel the poor little heart pounding. For her, it was right there, and her movements, they were so wild. I wanted to talk to her, see how she's doing. I really need to hear her voice right now.
That would not be advised, Miss Harper. There are many concerns we must address at this time. But vitals show normal, and we'll continue to monitor. She'll be okay.
Oh. Oh, are they capturing kids now or something? Huggy Wuggies, yeah. I feel like Huggy Wuggy. Oh, wait, that's where we got dropped off. I don't feel safe here. Oh, wait. Oh, you're weak. So Catnap tried to kill us. And that's like our blood coming into here. So I'm guessing that Catnap tried to kill us. Oh, wait. I can grab onto this and pull it. Okay. Is that one? Yes. So... I wonder what happens if I'm able to open that. Is that, what does that say? The Owl of Joy? Isn't that one tape that we saw? Oh, that's Huggy Wuggy. And where's the prototype? I haven't seen him. Is Catnap the prototype?
Hey, I remember you.
Oh wait, wasn't we used to walking? Yeah. I don't like what he remembers about me, but okay. Exit. I wanna exit. What happens if I go to the elevator? I'm gonna go through the elevator. You can't. This is the best place to meet. What is that phone at the top right? We're supposed to not do something? Anyways, where do I bring this? Oh, here. That bring that. Oh, this.
Hey, can you hear me?
Who is this? So I guess there's still a kid left alive in here that wasn't turned into a monster. Oh.
Whoa. Did you do that?
I can explain. Okay? I can explain. I'm a really bad train driver. I can explain whoever you are.
But she needs you. We need you. You are our mission. Together, we can save a
lot. Why can't I grab onto it?
Okay. Oh, and by the way, my name is Ollie.
Ollie, I can explain about the train. If you like glitch past that part, why is this extending so far? It never used to extend that far. Is that Huggy Wuggy eating Huggy Wuggy, or is that Kissy Missy eating Huggy Wuggy? I do not know. How do I get through there? Oh, my grab pack is like tilting. Did you see that? Can I open that? Yes, I can. Five Nights at Freddy's. FNAF references be like. I go here. Yes. Am I going the right way? Oh, heck. Oh, is this thing? Grab the handle and rotate with Q and E. Q and E. Oh wait, this. This is a handle. Aim at the power. Yeah. No, I need to. Oh.
they made this. Okay, now that we've put together. See the world through the eyes of a child on Elliot's Express. Okay. I'm not sure if that's indie. Actually. Joy, let's go. Oh, wait, a backpack. Mommy long legs. Is Daddy long legs gonna be in here or something? I heard rumors. I don't wanna like flick a level and then catnap just appearing. So this started opening. Oh, it's the same backpack. Can we get going now? Who is this?
Hello. My name is Elliot Ludwig. When you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different. And I could perhaps see some little truth in each. But I think each was also missing.
What is that?
Simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile.
Look at your surroundings.
A smile is hope. A smile is love.
Oh, heck. We have to get off that sweat smoke. That sweat smoke over there. How do we get off? No. I'm gonna fall asleep in here. Is there something in here? Is there a gas mask? Can we close this even more? Because there's still a crack. There's still a crack in here. What is happening with my green hair? These graphics are way better. Oh, you could like bounce on it.
Until such a time they have all of that in you. May play care bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors. For what gives life its meaning if not a smile?
Okay. We need the phone.
Really cool room in there that powers literally all of Playcare. I can give you a key down there.
Restricted access? This. Oh, this is another tube. Is he gonna? Yes, he is. Give me that.
So, you got the key. Now the question you're probably asking yourself is, and you should find a door just to the left of the cable car you took down here.
Okay. What? Oh, that's not the stairs. Okay. So, can I move? Thank you. Oh yeah, sorry if I'm like being quiet. I'm tired. I'm gonna move. roof here. That might make a difference in the volume. Otherwise, I might have to just re-go through this. Wait. Don't forget your mask. What if I did? I don't. Yeah. I don't have a mask.
Welcome to the gas production zone.
No power. Off. We need power. What do we do with this? What was he saying? I was playing with the button. Nah, I was just reading the subtitles. So we need catnaps. Why does it just not say anything? I think I heard like moaning, but I couldn't make out what it said. Because my volume was like, oh, here we go. Give me that. Thank you. Is there like, a thing here? No? Okay. Is there anything else that I need? To put this in here, right? Now, what's a blue one doing here? I never saw that. Anyways, what is in here? Is that from the trailer where, like, I pick it up and... What? Two? Two. Oh! So, you could actually switch between them? Okay. And this is, like, the one where you could jump, right? Yeah, on these. Yeah, you can. I guess. Now what? Oh, that's red smoke. Red gas, whatever it's called. I'm just gonna call it red smoke for now. Fuck off! Oh, here we go. And then jump. Okay, good. That makes us go farther. And I might have missed. Nope, I did not. Now I need you. Is this one of the paw things? Yeah. What do we do here? There's no pad to jump. Oh, wait, is it a swing thing? Oh, okay. Here we go. What? Oh wait, was I supposed to jump on that, like, pipe? That was to my left? Probably. Yeah, there was a pipe there. Is that, like, jumpable too? Might have to jump there. Yeah, now I jump there, or... Oh wait, I could pull this back, right? Yeah, I can. Pull as far as I can. Oh, heck. I missed the jump. I think that's what you have to do, though. Oh, whoops, I did not mean to do that. Here we go. Okay. Alright, there we go. Do I bring this here? Just... Yes, I think I do. Right? How am I wrong? Like, can I jump over? Yes, I can. Oh, this thing again. Where does it go now? Okay. Where's the... Oh, there. I need to... Boom. There. I need to direct this first. So, isn't it right where it's supposed to be, though? That thing? Oh, wait! Can we do it on another one or something? Hold up. I want to test something. Yes, you can! Okay. Okay, but... I learned. So first, I'm going to want to direct this over here. Thank you. Second, I want to direct this to go... Is there like a battle face? No? Alright, would that work? Yes, okay. Now we need the power. So that opened that. Oh wait, do we need to transfer the power over there now? Okay. I got this. Boom. Oh wait, this time we have to do it there, so I have to direct this one to go there. There we go. And this one to stay there. Alright, let's see if that works. What? Am I supposed to do it there first? Yes, I am. I don't think I had to, but I guess I did. Now where do I go? What did that... There's an exit. Do I go... Yes, I do! Okay, then. This would be fun as long as I don't get jump scared. Oh, wait, that doesn't say no power anymore. Do I press that? Yes, I do.
There's definitely catnap coming for us, Bob.
To be honest, I don't really like how you get teleported instead of just keep going through the thing. But I guess it's easier for the developers. Plus, it would have probably taken another year if you put that much... I like how you have, like... Flashlight FOV instead. I don't see the key. Excuse me. Oh, there it is. Use it to get into home sweet home. What is that? Is there a map somewhere? So it's that thing. Okay. Home Sweet Home is the first part of the series. This is Home Sweet Home, right? Yeah, I think so. Wasn't this Poppy's house before? I don't like how that looks like that one chase scene. The trailer.
Ruggy was chasing us. Oh, whatever it is. Oh, heck. Am I allowed to go here? Oh no, our grab pack! It just disintegrated our grab pack or something. Why don't I have a grab pack? No, I'm grab packless. Dang it. I can't sprint either. It like made us tired. Oh wait, it probably made us so tired that we couldn't hold the grab pack and we can't sprint. What does this say? Something in fun. Why was it done? I don't know. Oh, there's a kid. Don't know what. I'm gonna go this way. Nothing happened.
Such news this morning as of 9:45 a.m.
Another
local
kid.
Authorities report that the body of a young boy
is
has
that
been
the
found
young boy?
On the estate of the late Elliot Ludwig.
Elliot Ludwig is dead now?
Originator of the Playtime Company. At this time, an identity for the child awaits official confirmation. Found in an upstairs bedroom in a large duffel bag, officers
what?
On scene report that the remains appear to have been disturbed. Organs, as well as key bones for the skeletal structure, were reported missing from the body. It is unknown at this time whether this extraction was, in fact, the cause of death.
Okay. I'm just seeing scratches and I'm following them.
Following recent events, Playtime
was
asked for any comment regarding the discovery. This is what they had to say. Quote, it's sickening.
A clap and a half to you. We'll miss you, but
those who knew him understood that he was not capable of violence, let alone what others now claim. He had a deep love in his heart for children like this one, making the actions of whoever planted this body all the more sick. We look forward to clear his good name, both in the public eye and in the eyes of the law. Stay tuned for more.
I'm just gonna keep going left because I feel like that's leading me to good ways. Another gun? It's very dark here, so I'm going light this time. Why do I feel like that wasn't there before? Oh, heck. You need to run. There's another kid. I can't sprint, though. Where did Catnap go if he went that way? If he went to the left?
Despite Playtime's proclamation of Ludwig's innocence, many believe his reclusive and mysterious nature displayed over the previous decades lent suspicion to this claim. When questioned, Ludwig's neighbors indicated that he would often return to his home in strange hours of the night.
Why?
And depart again before sunrise. Some believed he was sick. Others that don't move an inch. Playtime Co., it seems, intends to keep Elliot's name within its brand regardless, but is sure to be a long, legal battle will follow.
Is someone trying to call out to us?
Despite Playtime's proclamation of Ludwig's innocence, many believe his reclusive and mysterious nature displayed over the previous decades lent suspicion to this claim. When questioned, Ludwig's neighbors indicated that he would often return to his home in strange hours of the night and
not getting any subtitles, so I can't really read it.
Believed he was sick. Others that
why was there just a flickering light? Something's gonna come out of that hole. What the heck? Oh. Please do not kill me. Do I go to him? Did he just disappear? How do you teleport like that, though? Yeah. Heck, am I trapped? What? Isn't this the hallway that Huggy Wuggy chased us down? Do I go through here? No. Where do I go? Oh, here?
Get up.
Oh my.
Get up.
Get up? Get up.
Get up.
I don't want to go that way. What's that music? Why did that just open by itself? Oh, we need a tape. That's right here. Oh, that's Huggy.
Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime.
Yeah.
We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you.
Oh, that's the new Huggy Wuggy?
The dark and the dust. Finding all that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors, each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you. Perhaps they'd...
I feel like something's gonna come.
Shadow, their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic.
My screen can't
watching and waiting
get away from this TV.
For their turn at a warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left. A world that's theirs now. Welcome home.
Oh, heck! Yo, get me out. I can't sprint. I cannot sprint. Yo, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Yo, wait, Huggy Wuggy just came out of a TV. And that was from the channel. Oh, I have my grab pack? Oh wait, am I not dead? Did he just bring me somewhere? My catnap did? That was Crafty Con. Did I go through there? No? Okay. The Owl of Joy. Oh, it's static probably because we killed him. I don't know why he's static though. And that you can't click. Half sun. Full sun. Half sun. I don't know what that means, but I'm going down here. Oh, wait. Oh, it's a gas mask. Oh, I probably need that for here. Okay. What do I do? Oh, wait, it's this thing from the channel, right? Do I pull this back? Yes, I do. Okay. Now what? To get up there. Oh. I think I'm fine now. The FOV is running like different. Why is that one washing machine have light on it? Anyways. How did Huggy Wuggy turn to that though? All because we dropped him. Do we go here? I'm assuming. Where do I go? Just went down. Okay, we need another tape. I don't think I want to put the tape in after what Huggy Wuggy just did, but okay. Where is the tape? I need to do something before I find the tape. Or am I blind? might be blind. Because I cannot see it. Oh, wait. Oh, there it is. Okay. So it's in there.
Subject is stable. Designated 1322. Clear neural abnormalities were detected in his recent checkup. Though highly irregular, we've pulled him from the home sweet home just before lights out to perform.
What are you doing with my friend?
What are you doing out of bed?
Oh.
How did you get in here?
Is Kevin sick? Why did you take him away?
Yes. Kevin is very sick.
That's definitely a lie.
Very sick. But we want to make him better. But he can only get better if we take him to where we can provide proper care and give him proper rest.
Well, do you really think he will be okay?
I should think so. We're good at what we do, son. We paid attention in school, learned, and got our proper rest when we needed it. Just like you need it now, I should think. Come now, let's get you on back to bed.
Don't go back to bed.
Okay.
It's been a pleasure meeting you, Joseph. And I promise you, your friend will be all right. When you see
his
him again,
will not
he'll
be
have
all
never
right.
been better.
So now what do I do? Am I supposed to like go back? Is there something up here? No. You can open and close that one. I like that. You can see the hand. Yeah, I think we have to go back. I don't know why we even came in there. What's in there? Well, we can't go in there, so... Oh, it's that thing. You can open this. That's where we dropped down! We're back where we were. Do we like go through one of these doors now? You can't get in the door. Where do we go? You can't go under here. Is there like a jump spot? That I could just go through? I don't see a place to go. Do you go here? Yes, you do. Okay. There's no trophies in this game. At least I don't think there is. Get some rest. No. I don't want to. Do I go through here? And that's where we came. Oh, we ruined that door that we couldn't open. Do we go here? There are drawings. Oh, that's Poppy. That's probably Huggy. And that's that sun thing that we saw. Oh, is that the smiling cuddle? I don't know. Oh, that's this. Need a second one. Oh, it's zero power night. Okay. So we need power right now. Please give me power. Give me energy. Can you take it back out? No. You have to use them wisely then if there's a choice. Where does that even lead to anyways? Somewhere over there. Oh, okay, so we're here now. That's where we actually are. Help. I missed that help. Bunch of bunnies right there. Just blind. Is that it? I can go up here if I wanted to. That brings me there. Is that the only place that I can go? Oh, it is. Why is she woken or whoever it is? Anyways. I guess I go back down here. And I go here. Power, let's go. Is this like Five Nights at Freddy's? I have to follow that. Oh, that goes all the way back there, okay. How did we get there in the first place? Oh. Here, right? We can do this. Oh, that's that part. But I want this. I want to see this. Oh, that's where we want. Okay. Okay. And we're on the second floor of where we want. Is it an elephant one of the smiley girls? Okay, yeah, that's definitely she's still looking for. Oh wait, am I going back here? this go? Put that back. Where does that go? Is it really necessary to do this part? Because, like, I have to, like, follow this, right? Oh, that leads us there. So we need a 4 power. That. Do we go here now? Can we go here? No? We have half power. We have 50%. Yeah, whatever. I should have never jumped down here then. I guess I'll go back here. To get to that place again, where I could pull myself up, I think. Oh yeah, that thing. I'm back here. Where did I go? I forgot where it is. Oh, wait. Is it here? I don't remember where to go, but ain't no way. I just made a mistake. It's possibly up here, right? Where do I go? I just launched it down there. Catnap could have it. Now, where do we go? Switching back the offer now. Did I just accidentally fall down here? Everything. Oh wait, there's this. That brings us back there. What am I meant to do? I forgot. How did I get up there in the first place? Didn't I grab something and it pulled me up? Bro, let me Oops, I did not mean to close that. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Wait, what? Where do I go then? There's no bounce pad, right? Oh, wait, there. Hold up. How do I get there? Oh wait, here, right? Yeah, here. Yeah, I remember how to get up now. We have both of these, we got the power. Yeah, I remember now. Alright, here we go. Do here? I know that we have that, but where do we put it? If we grab that, where do we put it? There has to be a place to put it.